Hi, my name is Erwin. When you install Windows 10 and sign in with a Microsoft account, you are forced to create a PIN. This PIN is part of Windows Hello, which enables biometric sign-in using fingerprint, iris or facial recognition. This PIN is local to your device and is in theory safer than using a traditional password. When you start Windows for the first time after installation, you will be asked to sign in using this PIN, but you can easily switch to password if you like. Here it is asking for the PIN. When you go to sign in options, you can switch to password by clicking on the password icon, and now you can enter your password. And you can switch to PIN by clicking on the PIN icon, and now you can enter your PIN code. If you don't use any biometric sign-in methods for authentication, or just find it confusing to remember both the password and PIN, then you can remove the PIN. Go to Start. Click on the Settings icon. Go to Account. Sign-in options on the left. Then here you can find PIN. Click on the Remove button. You are asked if you are sure if you want to remove this PIN. Click Remove. Enter your password. Now signing in with PIN is no longer available. Close. When you sign out, Now you can only sign in using the password for your account. The PIN icon is still available under the sign in options, but when you click it, Windows will ask you for your password to set up a new PIN code. That was it. Let me know in the comments if there are any questions. Show your support by clicking like or dislike, and subscribe if you want to watch more videos like this one.